This is a song about the Lampton Worm, recorded live on the 23rd of September under lockdown in PW's garden.
Whist, lad, had your gob, and I'll tell you all an awful story.
Whist, lad, had your gob, and I'll tell you about the worm.
One Sunday morn, young Lampton went a-fishing in the weir, and catch a fish upon his hook, he looked very queer. But what the kind of fish it was, young Lampton couldn't tell. He wouldn't fish to carry him, so he hoed it down a well.
Whist, lad, had your gob, and tell you now an awful story. Whist, lad, had your gob, and I tell you about the worm.
New Lampton felt inclined to gan and fight in foreign wars. He joined a troop of knights that cared for neither wounds nor scars. And off he went to Palestine, where queer things he befell, and very soon forgot about the worm in the well.
Whist, lad, had your gob, and I'll tell you how an awful story. Whist, lad, had your gob, and I'll tell you about the worm.
But the worm got fat and grew'd and grew'd and grew'd an awful size.
He great big teeth and great big gob and great big googly eyes. And when at meat he growed a boot to pick up bits of news, he felt a dry upon the road, he milked a dozen coos.
Oh,
whist, lad, had your gob, and tell you about an awful story. Whist, lad, had your gob, and tell you about the worms.
This fearful worm would often feed on calves and lambs and sheep,
and swally little bands alive, and they lay down to sleep. And when he'd eaten all he could, and he had his fill, he crawled away and lapped his tail sometimes around the hill.
Oh!
Whist, lad, had your gob, and tell you about an awful story. Whist, lad, had your gob, and tell you about the worm.
So new do you can...
No.
The news of this...
The news of this most awful worm and his queer goings on. Soon across the seas and get to the ears of brave and bold Sir John.
So him he came and catched the beast and cut him into halves, and that to stop his eating bears and sheep and lambs and calves.
Oh,
whist, lads, had your gob, and tell you about the awful story. Whist, lads, had your gob, and tell you about the worm.
So new you cannot know. So knew you now who all the folks on both sides of the weir.
Lots of sheep and lots of sleep and living in mortal fear. So let's have one to brave Sir John.
Hurrah!
That kept the men free. So screws and cars and making hearts of the Lampton Worm. New lads, had your gob, that's all I'm going about the story. Old John's give a job with the awful Lampton Worm.